went down to the Mary Carter paint store. I said, give me one of them Smith and Wesson Magnum 44s. 'Cause there's a man that the law let loose and justice was not done. This man killed my wife and my only little son. I'll never forget the way he looked all through the trial. He had his big name lawyer and he had that smirky smile. Oh yeah, he got you off on a technicality, but you have to grow wings and fly to ever get away from me. 'Cause I got rights too, and this time there won't be no damn lawyers and systems to protect you. I'm gonna read you, I'm gonna read you your rights. You got a right to know that you're gonna go to hell one of these black nights. And when the trial was over, he had the nerve to say that's the way it goes. I said, well, Hoss, you better get you some corks, 'cause you're gonna have to plug up a few holes. Yes, he thought I was talking just to pass away time, but it kinda looks different now, on his knees begging for his life. Hey, I got rights, I got some rights too. And this time there won't be no damn lawyers and systems to protect you. But I'm gonna read you, I'm gonna read you your rights. Because I want you to know that you're gonna go to hell one of these black nights. Systems to save you.